also something of a ham. I have tried for numerous degrees, in fact I've one of each. Of course that makes me eminently qualified to teach. I understand the subject matter thoroughly, it's true, and I can't see why it isn't all as obvious to you. Each lecture is a masterpiece, meticulously planned, yet everybody tells me that I'm hard to understand, and I can't think why. My diagrams are models of true art, you must agree, and my handwriting is famous for its legibility.